Excuse me. Well, then, who's that guy over there behind the railing? He doesn't look like he's in a suit. What guy over the railing? You! Not at all. That's fine. It totally doesn't. Provoke him? How about piss him off then? Why did that take him so long? Crack. calling it now. We're gonna have to kill her.
Maybe not willingly, but... I'm just gonna give the most honest. Honestly, I should have realized that was the answer based on the trailer we got. No, honestly, I feel that's even worse for the main fact of the music playing in the background is just very ominous. Rude. A little bit. Oh? Oh. Sparkle. To be fair, as much of an asshole as Sampo was, oh yeah, that much is for certain. Many dolls. Is this gonna be like the Foxy and Tails thing where you just do? Yep. Another flash. I imagine it'll eventually just go if you keep picking the wrong door. I think, maybe, yep. Oh. Dear Lord. Necrozma? Is that you? Speaking of Mother Swan, I'm assuming. Yep. Now do we get to borrow Swan for our team? Oh, no. Okay, so, cool, I didn't actually need my dot team for that. Well, at least that means Black Swan is at least on the side of good. Perhaps not our side specifically, but... Yeah, let me close my eyes and get back to that. Unless you want to make it a better dream. Cheeky. I mean, if that means I gotta keep my eyes out for her, I'm fine with that. Oh, hi! I've handled quite a bit of those. I think fighting that giant thing made me realize I'm not gonna be able to get that far on my ult. My ult is going to have issues. Oh my dear, you have all the aesthetics you need. Yes.
Down.
Why are there so many bubbles popping? What the fuck does that mean? Easy. Beat 'em up. Oh, mommy swan. I'm sure. Oh, at the very least, you have my full trust, and totally not just because I have the bias that you're hot. I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark. Fair. And I'm totally not saying that because things have totally always worked out well traveling with two attractive women in this scenario. Why not? Agreed.
Oh, fuck.
Not this thing again. Well. We kind of had a feeling she was going to die. Just didn't know it'd be so climactic. It just kind of happened instantaneously.
Well, I do need to follow her and stuff. I am going to end off here because I got stuff to do. So on the Twitch side, if you're lurking around, don't forget to follow, subscribe for benefits, get to Twitch Prime for free, exclamation point YouTube, exclamation point anime for the other subscriptions you could do that help me out immensely. Ring all bells like Facebook, follow Twitter, TikTok, Patreon, the Discord, and all that being said, the Blazing King is top down for now. See y'all later. And now, a word from our sponsor. Pointing is hard. Anyway, Dubby is another alternative to your traditional energy drinks, Monster, Rockstar, etc., etc., etc. The person in charge is apparently a much nicer guy than that of G Fuel. And the taste, honestly, might be a little bit better in some ways. So, if you want cool shakers, which the waifu shaker is not currently available, but they might bring them back one day. Some great flavors. And because I am an expert at this, I totally didn't read first. We got Beach and Peach, Dub Slide, and Dragonade. Honestly, sound pretty good. Haven't tried these three. I have tried one so far. Don't remember what exactly that was, but it was a really good flavor, and I'm just really bad at drinking these things that I'm supposed to be drinking to feel better. But if you want to feel better instead of drinking just plain old water or some energy drinks that aren't good for you or supporting somebody that is not that great, don't forget to use my code TheBlazerKing right here. And, well, I think I have one more sponsor for you.